When you're ready to sign up for Oracle Cloud, the first thing you want to do is estimate your monthly cloud usage. The Cost Estimator provides an easy way to do this. For example, suppose you're looking for information about the Oracle Database Cloud Service. Start from cloud.oracle.com, select Platform as a Service, Database, and then click Buy Now. To get started with the Cost Estimator, select a category of cloud services that best summarizes how you want to use Oracle Cloud. For example, select Data Management. Select one of the default configurations to serve as a starting point for your monthly cost estimate. For Database, there are 9 starting point configurations. For our first example, let's select an instance of Database Cloud Service, as well as the storage and backup services required to set up a secure and efficient database environment for development, test, and production. Scroll down the page and have a look at the Database Cloud Service default configuration. Expand each item and note the number of database instances and the average days of usage each month and each day. Try increasing the number of database instances to 2. So you have 1 instance for development and 1 instance for testing. Note how the estimated monthly cost changes. As you make your changes, note that there are 2 pricing options, pay-as-you-go and monthly flex. Pay-as-you-go reflects your estimated monthly cost if you want to avoid any kind of upfront costs. All of your costs will be based on what Oracle services you use and the resources you consume. To save money, you can purchase a set amount of monthly credits. These credits can be applied towards any IaaS or PaaS service. If you go above the estimated amount, you will be charged an overage fee. However, you can adjust your monthly credits as you get more experience using Oracle Cloud. In addition to the savings you get by selecting the monthly flex payment option, you can save additional money based on the number of credits you purchase and the duration of your subscription. For example, let's start over and select Database Cloud Service, this time with real application clusters for high availability. Now we'll add another instance of the database, so we can have 1 for our development team and 1 for production. Note how for this configuration, there are additional discounts shown in the monthly flex discount bar. For even more discounts, consider signing up for a longer term. With these features of the Cost Estimator, you can try different configurations and sets of services to identify the best value for your organization. When you're ready to purchase, simply click the appropriate Buy button and you're on your way.